Weather Armies, this is Tanu here, and I'm back with another BTS reaction. But today I decided to take a break from Weather Saga and react on something different. So today I'm going to react on BTS Tae Tae versus Kim Taeyang. So this is, I think this video is something like the two sides of a V. Please make sure you like and subscribe my channel, give your love and support to me, and keep suggesting me some videos in the comments. And, okay, so without wasting much time, let's start with the video. Look at his face. Oh no. He's such a tease. So cute and adorable, and then we have this. Okay, yeah. Well, this guy a perfect mixture of, you know, a perfect, I would say, BF material. What do you guys think? Right? We have that cute side, adorable side, and then this, the more sassy and hot version of him. Okay, that tongue walk. Music. they change to the Jatibu Dam. Okay. No. Not going to sleep tonight. What I have done, oh my God. It's too face. Oh my God. He's laughing so hard. What's going on? Is that, is it a dance practice? I have to see so much fire. Oh my God. Just imagine. Okay, just imagine, guys. Ladies out there, see here. I think someone is standing in front of him. Probably a fan, a female fan, I mean. And just imagine you are there and he's just looking at you with this expression. I would just simply, I don't know what will be my reaction. Oh my god, with that tongue. What's wrong with this tongue? Skip. Keep it in control. Smile is so precious. That hurts. Ouch. Is that? Oh, is that V? Was that V in the back? You just fell down. Sides of it. I really like the both the side, of course, cute one and the hot one, but I would prefer the screen. Personally, I would prefer the hot version. I think, I don't know, I like both of them, but yeah. Let me know what is your favorite side of it. Yeah, time keeps smiling. Be happy. Remember, you are beautiful. Please like and subscribe my channel. Your support and love. And suggest me more videos because I have so much to see. And yeah, see you soon, guys. See you soon, always.